This is my male salmon het red-tailed boa. He's almost 2 feet, 5 inches long. Feeding on a weaned rat, pre-killed. And there you have it. My male salmon head red-tailed boa, for the first time, downed a weaned rat. He was feeding on 2 weeks ago rat pups. So this was a pretty big meal for him, so I'm pretty happy of how everything turned out. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you very much, and have a good day.